Huh?
I landed in within a couple of feet of me.
That's excellent.
I think I'll be in the camera. I tried to get some pictures of your plane. Without hitting. It's hard to do. Fritz said he had a camera on his plane once when they were dogfighting.
Yeah.
And as much as they were trying to hit each other, he barely ever got a picture of anybody.
Oh, right.
It's a good day for a
Yeah,
fight.
No, almost no wind.
You gonna do the albatross?
I'm thinking about it. I wanted to get this one up and see if I can fly it again.
You'll probably find the albatross is easier.
It does it. Well, I don't know. It does it.
Just don't make any big turns down.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what I got to remember. That extra 300 is going to be, they say that's like a step above the T-28.
Yeah, the big T-28, right?
Yeah. So I'm going to be scared shitless, but I'm just going to get mine up, do all the turning way high, and have a long final like you won't believe, you know?
Yeah.
I had mine pull out a few times.
A little hard.
I got that.